Kemi Olunlaya, Nigerian journalist, 27th of September, 2021. Continuing my audio podcast, discovery. What is a discovery? Many people in Nigeria don't really understand these legal terms. When there's a case like this, financial cases where they're trying to indict somebody, the U.S. government and the lawyers have to work together with regarding discovery. This is the same thing that happened with Ponle. Olaleko Ponle Woodbury, Hushpuppi’s associate, who was also taken to America via extraordinary rendition. The situation is this. With Ponle, he had his phone full of stuff. And now, he had allegedly done a lot of BEC fraud in South Africa. It's still allegations. But this was a different story in South Africa, where he double-crossed his friends and ran to Dubai because they planned to kill him. Most of them were cultists. That Yahoo stuff in his phone was still in his phone in Dubai. He never deleted them. A very close source to Ponle told me that he still wanted to defraud whoever they defrauded, a company. So now when they were taken, the stuff was still in his phone. That being said, he has added Thomas Durkin to his legal team in Chicago because they need more time for discovery, meaning that the lawyers need to know what's in that phone. Everything the FBI has found in that phone has to be looked at by all the lawyers, the old ones and the new ones. So this is a mess, okay? The whole point of it is that they have to see what these guys have in their phones and what the FBI is saying. So that's the same thing happening with Hushpuppi’s case now with Kyari. The other defendants, the U.S. government, the Justice Department has a lot of evidence here. But these lawyers have to look at that evidence. So they need more time for discovery. And they're going to drag this case to probably December of 2022, the way I'm looking at it. So that's it for now. I'll let you know what happens later. Follow me on youtube.com/KemiOlunlawyerTV.